going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El jefe's making dinner.
Scouting?
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Dani from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey. Leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Choriz. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
Hola. Glad you stuck around.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them.
What we need is more
become one of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look.
I need your help to find that...
Okay,
see you
Dani.
At the boat.
Take care of yourself.
You need to freshen up that gear.
Coños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Dani?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's bandidos.
I can't lie to you.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon el Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Papo.
I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
I want to move, I want to wait for.
Need some wheels.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Dani. Dani from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Repinga! trusting anyone else with that shit anymore.
That does it for the poison here. Time to find more. Sorry about that business.
Who's fighting?
Rock! Shit!
Move it! Move it!
Stay stop!
Yeah.
Catch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara's skies.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? Step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Thank you.
bet Carlos would love to see this.
Coño, air support.
Yeah. Show yourself.